The beautiful Hauraki Gulf, Te Papa Moana, is a gift for all of us. This includes our wonderful seals, in particular, the New Zealand fur seal, Kakino. Now I know, you will see them out there, they'll be crying, they might even be sneezing and coughing, they'll be flapping their flippers in the air, or they might even be drifting in the waves alone, but that's okay, that's normal seal behaviour and you can leave them alone. However, if you see a seal in a public place where you think it might not be safe, or it might be being harassed by a person or an animal, or it might look severely injured, call us. 0800 Doc Hot, I'll be there.